The following contest is an elimination match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 758 pounds, Roman Reigns, Jimmy Uso, and Jey Uso, the Bloodline.
A group of incredibly impressive individuals, each of them main event caliber. Now they're even greater than the sum of their parts.
The mood's changed.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 790 pounds, Triple H, Batista, and Randy Orton, Evolution.
The Animal. The Game. The Viper.
Three surefire Hall of Famers on the same team, as devastating as they come. Power, strength, speed, agility, all led by the Cerebral Assassin.
In this tag team competition.
Here you go.
Well, that took Reigns down.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Two. Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
Triple H remains composed. He will need to refocus and get back to work to push past the finish line. And how exactly do you put your ego aside in a six-man tag team match? There's a lot of pride on both sides here.
If you're smart, you place victory as priority number one. Because if one wins, you all win. Play for the team now. If you want to fight over the credit, challenge them to a singles match later and settle it all then.
This is how you punish your opponent.
He can do it here. And he stops the count for his partner.
They've got their opponent's arm.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Unbelievable brutality from the Game.
And it is all about the Game.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
And there's a neck breaker.
Draped across the top rope. Plumbing forearm.
stomping. Ouch.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex on the apron.
To maintain pressure.
The big dog at a disadvantage.
Impact in the corner. Close fist connects.
Superman punched by Reigns.
Batista down. I don't know what will.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder.
Yeah. Kick to the gut.
Yeah. Oh, brutal form.
Gets the tag. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Bang!
Intimidation. Part of what makes Triple H the Cerebral Assassin.
Oh my God!
DDT!
Spike them
into the cover!
No, he gets the shoulder up!
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And personal than I'd like to be. A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Boom. Spine buster.
Gets him with the counter.
Escape just in time.
Flashback.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
What's coming next? A back suplex. This is it. Kick out just before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Close.
If anything, he's the one doing
it. Probably not going to win
for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt.
Will this match end on a... Oh! Saving his team!
The Apex Predator showing no concern for...
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Boom! Bang!
Assaulting. Will it be?
I think so.
And he only stays down for a one count. Not quite enough to put him away.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Goodness gracious.
The Viper in bad shape here.
Orton needs to...
Down with a suplex.
Big ball.
Shot in the corner of the ring.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Not dead.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
The cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Roman Reigns jumped on it. Oh, guillotine choke.
The Viper, and there's the save.
Batista sidesteps it. Tag made. Tag made.
Rings. Does he have him here?
He keeps his team in the match.
The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
God, ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
To the apron.
Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding?
Stunning impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Oh man. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Up and down. What a slam.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Through the ring.
Off the barricade.
Oh, the barricade.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Boom!
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
This has to be stopped.
The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
Sledgehammer
can cause some serious damage.
And Roman finding himself on the wrong end of this fight.
Yeah, Triple H must know the time for playing around is over now.
Set straight into the barricade.
Right,
oof.
Ooh.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Suplex,
spine crushing.
Sends the knee into the face. That'll stop him.
Uh-oh.
He had it scouted.
wants the game.
Down here on the apron.
Back suplex right out of the apron. And there's even more merciless offense from the game.
Jay's in desperate need of a response here as this match hangs in the balance.
Don't do this. Don't do it!
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Into a sidewalk slam.
Spiked with a uranage.
And a slap to the gut, too.
Reserve of strength.
Punch.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand. Does he get out of here?
A kick out at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
And that attack gets the animal even more worn down.
Recover
the cover, and he makes the save for his team.
Reigns hangs on. Another one.
A third? Military press.
This could do it.
And they're still in this.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back.
No.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Right here. No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron. And he slides him back to the mat.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex.
Gets the tag.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
And he sends him into the corner.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah!
Whoa!
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso. Punch right to the face. You can't take much more of this.
I don't want to say...
Devastating attack from the Viper. Coming to the rescue.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
We know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
DDT.
And Jimmy able to reverse that. Him in.
I see a cut on Jay after that.
Picture perfect for Morton. Got it.
That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
For his team.
Boom!
Not tag made.
Oh, that kick right to the midsection.
Neck breaker. Hammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Orton so evasive.
Oh, clothesline. Tag escapes in a nick of time.
Slash hammer right to the gut.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, no, a moment.
control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Changer.
Shoulders down.
And there's the save.
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Well placed knee drop in the skull. The animal is fired up as he'll ever be.
Nicely done.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center ball movement.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
Triple H makes the tag.
Got it. My blood sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He foiled that attack.
Sledgehammer right to the gut. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you top rope.
But he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long.
Shoulders down! Pin!
And it's
Jay Uso has been eliminated.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power!
I think you're right.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh my gosh!
These are dangerous attacks on their own. Now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Forward's gonna come off the win. It's just a matter of time now.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Headed to the top rope.
He has a rat where he lets him.
Taking flight. Tiny clothesline. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. Partner. He turns it around. Yuranagi.
Man, oh man.
And we see the attention on Roman Reigns. About to put his opponent away. No getting out from this.
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
There's a tag.
Setting up.
Suplex!
Tagging his partner in now. Oh, and a knee. Hit another.
Just unloading knees to the bottom.
For something beneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
And he tosses him back in now. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh, my right! And that's some attitude behind it.
Man sizing up the target.
Cut him in half.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up and a lift up power bomb.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Reigns establishing the upper hand. Roman knows to beat the game, he has to go all out.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Back suplex, no! Driven down! The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Punch connects.
Absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.